She's living in his lens cap. He's studying her light, trying to catch a still frame of the gracefulness of flight, shooting up the pictures like a needle in his arm, burning down the world around him for a shot of something warm. But her wings won't fit on paper, there's no room for them to fly. Distance is too short between the corners of the sky. Oh. The light is warm and precious. At the turning of the day, his shadow falls between them, her shadow falls away. But he just can't seem to get it. He must be doing something wrong. Maybe chose the wrong exposure or held his breath too long. She watches while the sun sets. He sees the growing tears. He slowly drops the camera. She disappears. Oh. Distance is too short between the corners of the sky.